Half of them are those kids that join and they're like, "Hey, I follow, I want you to sub to my friend Nikai." It's always Nikai. I don't know why. I'm like, who's Nikai? He makes it, he's Justin. Go for We should make one for me. This is my friend Nitro. He's yes and yes. This is my friend McJazz, and he's not so cracked at Fortnite. He's good at building race courses, though. I'm gonna plan it though. Solo. Yes, I would like to play solo. They're not gonna mess with the fish, right? I can just buy tiers actually, never mind. How many tiers can I buy? I can go to tier 95 with all of my V-Bucks. I would have exactly zero left. I'm not gonna do that though because yes. Fish skin so intimidating. Like, what if you just saw a fish wearing a costume, or wearing not a costume, a tuxedo, and he's coming at you, cranking 90s. Yes, and he has a purple spaz, running an edit course on you, and you just know it's gonna be your last breath, and you're gonna die to a fish with glasses. He's pretty much Fishwick. Okay, I see this. Is Mongrel in my lobby? McJazz, we have a problem. I think Mongrel's in my lobby. I see Mongrel's combo. Like, this is new combo? No, oh man, it just said Phase Mongrel. Thank the bus driver. Nice knowing me. I'm about to wear like fish stick stuff. Like my flipper. Let's go. Why am I landing lazy again? Can someone explain why I always land lazy? No, we're heading colossal. Colossal cross. I'm playing with one hand right now, and I'm actually joking. I'm the best toaster player. Yes, I play on my toaster. I play on my toaster. I play on my calculator sometimes too. It's pretty easy. I install hacks on my calculator. Just kidding. You have to do it. So whenever you play, you're up against other calculator players. So whenever you want to fire a shot at someone, like, the game freezes for everyone, and then you have to solve a math equation in order to oh, I just want to kill. There's a lot of dudes. Oh, I just bopped three guys. I need to whip it out. The hidden emote. Hidden emote, Alex. Or not, Alex made it. Oh, wait, shoot. I clicked that. Let's, Big Jazz, I just bodied this guy. I bodied two guys with a makeshift shotgun. Imagine getting killed by a fish with a makeshift shotgun. Like, he had the worst gun in the game. So to kill him. Yes, medkit. There's a dude eating grenades. Like, I got two big pots. We're chilling, and a medkit. We're chilling. The fish drinking the shield pot is scary. Okay, let's do maps. So we don't have maps that way. Cause it's Fortnite. I'm glad now pumps, they're like easier to find. It's a lot easier to get clips now. I'm thinking get a clip with a makeshift shotgun so easily. It'll require precise precision. Oh, yes. Okay, there's a dune. Of all of Fortnite history, the primal shotgun. That thing is so annoying. Like, okay, you're dropping a 20 bomb, right? Then this dude with the primal shotgun throws himself at you and fires 1,000 bullets before you can even react. That's my level of annoyance with the... I'm good with it, but I hate it. I'm good with it. I use it only when I have to. I used it a lot when pumps were a lot harder to find. Edited on this fool. I hit an edit clip right now. His name was Breaker Breaker. I found a blue pump. There's a guy pulling up in his tricycle, McJazz. What do we do? He's pulling up in his... This dude does not know how to... He drives worse... He flipped his car over, McJazz. Ah, he hit me with the car? Really, bro? You hit me with the car. This dude hit me with the car, then ran. No, no, no. I'm chasing after this guy. Yes, he rammed me. He, like, flipped his own car over for some reason, and then he just looked at it for a bit. I shot him in the back of the head. Then he started getting scared. There you are, pal. Boom. Another clip. I just ran a whole edit course on this guy. Bro, like, why does the fish skin make me so cracked, bro? Just this fish skin makes me so cracked. That's what you get for hitting me with the car, bro. I whipped out the hit it on him. Yes, I tracked him down and ran an edit course on him. He dipped his car though, like he actually yeeted it across the map. I feel bad for the guy, like I piece controlled in an edit course on him. I wish I could make good montages. Have you even seen any of my montages? Which one? Bob. to the Fearless montage? I forgot the one before that was. And that's just... I'm supposed to shockwave like an animal. So let me go find an animal. This dude's still spectating me. He's probably like yelling at his mom like, bro, this dude's hacking. Mom, I got killed in Fortnite. He's probably a rich kid. Meow. Where's this? Oh, where's this chicken? Already? I just yeeted a pig. Oh, some awesome cookies. I'm probably gonna get some too. That sounds very exquisite. Okay, see ya. Hey, you'll be on tomorrow? I leveled up, let's go. Okay, then see ya.